फॉर्मेट ऑफ बैंक रिकन्सिलिएशन स्टेटमेंट, बैंक रिकन्सिलिएशन स्टेटमेंट ऑफ नेम ऑफ द कंपनी, नेम ऑफ ए ट्रेडर एज ऑन डेट. वी हैव टू ड्रॉ द फॉर्मेट. दिस इज ए फॉर्मेट हाउ BRS विल बी डन. बैंक रिकन्सिलिएशन स्टेटमेंट हाउ टू प्रिपेयर इट. द फर्स्ट कॉलम इज अबाउट सीरियल नंबर, देन पर्टिकुलर्स, देन प्लस कॉलम, माइनस कॉलम. वी हैव टू राइट डाउन रूपी सिंबल इन द बोथ प्लस माइनस कॉलम. We can start from balance or debit balance. Here balance means itself is debit balance as per cash book. It will be written in the plus column. Next item will be check issued or drawn but not yet presented for payment. Once check is issued, the cash book is reduced. By issuing a check or by drawing a check on somebody, we are paying out of our cash book. But not yet presented for payment, that person who has taken the check or to whom check has been issued, he has not presented it to our bank. Hence, no payment was done by the bank. Our cash book was already reduced by issue of check. We have to add this to find out balance as per passbook. Second is checks deposited or paid into the bank but not yet collected. Check deposited. Once we deposit the check, we increase the cash book balance and then we paid into the bank. The check is paid into the bank, but due to some reason or other, bank could not collect the payment on this check which we deposited in the bank, and we increased the cash book balance. We have to deduct this amount from the cash book balance, find out balance as per passbook. Third, interest allowed or credited or given by a bank but not recorded in the cash book. Interest usually is added to the passbook balance in the bank. The bank people don't come to your house or office to pay you the interest. They allow on your passbook balance. Passbook is already increased. You have to increase the cash book balance to find out the balance as per passbook. Fourth one, bank charges charged or debited or taken by the bank but not entered the cash book, entered in the cash book. The bank charges usually bank people debit to your account in the bank. They don't come to your place to collect this money. Hence, the cash book has not been affected, but the passbook balance is already reduced. We have to deduct it from the cash book balance to find out balance as per passbook. Fifth, direct deposit into the bank by a customer but not entered in the cash book. Direct deposit into the bank by a customer. Anybody can deposit in your bank account in the bank and passbook balance will be increased. But this is not known to you. Hence, you have to increase the cash book balance to make it equal to passbook balance. Sixth point, direct payment from the bank not entered in the cash book. At times, bank pay according to our instruction directly to our customer or any payment in say insurance premium. The bank paid directly, the passbook balance is reduced. You have to reduce your cash book balance to find out balance as per passbook. Then seventh one, direct collection made by the bank not entered in the cash book. At times, bank collects as per the instruction dividend, interest, house rent, etc. on behalf of the client. It is increased in the cash book, passbook, and you have to increase the cash book balance to make it equal to passbook balance. Then eighth, checks issued and payment received by the creditor, but not entered in the cash book. At times we forget to record the drawn or issued checks. The creditor of ours say took the payment from the bank, but we have not entered in the cash book. Hence, we have to deduct it from the cash book balance. Then ninth one, check paid into the bank but omitted to be recorded in cash book. You deposited the cash in the bank and bank people also collected the money. Cash book, bank passbook balance increased, but we could not wrote it or entered in the or posted in the cash book. Hence, cash book is less and passbook is more in this case. We have to add it into the cash book balance to find out balance as per passbook. Then 10th one, Designer of a check and bill discounted with the bank. Designer of a check and bill discounted with the bank. Designer of a check and bill discounted with the bank. Once a check is designed or bill discounted and designed, the bank people does not increase the amount. They deduct it from our account. Hence, we have to deduct the bill discounted amount from the cashbook balance to get the passbook balance. Once you discount a bill at the bank, if it is honored, then no problem. If it is discounted, they will deduct that amount from our bank balance. 11th, check entered in the cash book but not sent to the bank. Check entered in the cash book. We entered, recorded in the cash book the received checks. We increased the cash book balance but it was not sent to the bank. Once you are analyzing from the cash book balance, we have to deduct this check amount from the cash book balance to find out balance as per passbook. Now, the postings are complete. We have to add the bigger side. Say if the plus side is bigger, first we have to write that. Again, write it in the minus side. We have to find the difference. Balance or credit balance as per passbook. It will be in the minus column and it will be in the balancing figure. This is balance or credit balance. If it is in the plus column, balancing figure is in the plus column, it will be overdraft or debit balance or overdraft as per passbook. Then there are two notes. Note 1, balance or debit balance as per cash book will appear in the plus column and overdraft or credit balance as per cash book will appear in the minus column. And all other treatments for plus and minus will remain same except interest charged or allowed by bank to be dealt carefully. In case of overdraft, this method will be followed. Same, plus is plus, minus is minus. But you have to be very cautious while writing interest charged by bank. Here it is allowed, at that time it may be charged. You see, this is in third point. Next one is balance or credit balance as per passbook will appear in the plus column and overdraft or debit balance balance as per passbook will appear in the minus column. All other treatment for plus and minus will remain same except interest charged or allowed by bank to be dealt carefully. And you have to remember, if you are starting from cashbook balance, we are going to passbook balance. In case of overdraft, the things will same except opening balance will be in the minus side. In case of a passbook to cashbook, if you are going from the starting balance is from passbook and going to the cashbook balance, the added items will be deducted items will be added. And this is the final format explanation.